Here, in this question, we are given a prism with an apex angle 30 degree.